Here at the finish, yes, your oars may be synced up, but he's used much more upper body dynamics than Mauga has used.